This morning in pet care, club, team, clique, gang, posse, call it whatever you want. It's all social interaction, groups coming together to share their similar interests. What we take away from these interactions will carry on throughout our lives. But it's not just humans who can benefit. Oh no, as you're about to see, this type of socialization has gone to the dogs.
Welcome to Pooch Pawsitive, where these young tails stay wagging all day long.
Puppy socials are for puppies under 16, 20 weeks of age, and it's really designed to do two things. One is to teach them socialization skills, specifically that they play with other puppies and learn how to be around other puppies, to get them tired so that they're not nipping and biting you all the time.
If you've ever had a puppy, you know how helpful that can be.
The second thing that's helpful is that it teaches them bite inhibition skills, which is to not use their mouth too hard. They learn the consequences of biting too hard with their playmate.
It's important to teach these skills early on.
When puppies are little and under 16 weeks of age, they're very impressionable. And I want the puppies to learn how to do this while they have their puppy teeth, as opposed to if they have adult teeth.
That's because teeth are different depending on the age of the dog. If you wait too long, you could be putting other canines in danger.
Adult teeth have the muscle in their jaw. They can actually do damage. Puppies have little sharp teeth, but they can't actually do much damage to each other. So we want them to make the corrections without any, injury.
Safety is number one, but fun, that's a close second.
Go up to your dog, gently tug their collar, give them a treat, tell them to go play.
Just like children, puppies need playtime too.
They learn the social communication signals. They learn how to do a play bow and to invite play and to tell another dog off. And they learn how to read each other so that in the future, when they're older and they meet a strange dog, they can read those communication signals and know how to handle it. It's like coping skills, really, for the real world later on.